D.C. These coins were distributed by Dick's employees and others. The three brothers had founded one of the largest breweries in the United States, and in the early part of the 20th century, Dick Brothers Brewery was once larger than Anheuser-Busch in St. Louis, Missouri. When the Dick Brothers built their original brewery, it had an annual capacity of about 1,500 barrels of water beer. Within the next 15 years, it would produce about 70,000 barrels. It employed 18 workers in the winter, 10 during the summer during their own years. It was Quincy's longest operating brewery until the Volstead Act of 1918 that prohibited the sale of alcoholic beverages. The company tried to manufacture the near beer, but it was unsuccessful. Prohibition and finally the effects of World War II caused the brewery to be auctioned off under bankruptcy in 1951. The assets were